What's a movie with a great premise but a terrible execution? The Robin Hood movie with Russell Crowe. It was written to be told from the Sheriff of Nottingham's viewpoint and the villain was right style. Then the studio chickened out and made another vanilla Robin Hood movie. The Dark Tower. Source material, Stephen King book series, is amazing. Movie is crap.